Hey, what's up YouTube? This is Ken IYC, and today I am going to play Battlegrounds. I just landed here in Pochinki, and the items are pretty good right now. We got a Kevlar, a 4x scope, even though I don't have a gun yet. But yeah, it's looking good. I can hear gunshots toward the distance. Hold on 1 second, let me increase the volume. Alrighty. Let's see here. My volume, it's at 4. Okay, maybe that's why. There we go. We got some meds. I don't jump off fences for a living, so that took a struggle. Okay, nothing good here. There was a red dot. A helmet. I definitely need that. So far, nothing really. No guns. But I do have a machete. I can chop them if they try to attack me close range. Another Kevlar. Okay, looks like we got some bandages here. And no guns on the top. I heard someone. I definitely heard someone close by. Oh, what's wrong with the door? Oh, I think he's in this building. Yeah. Okay, he's really close now. Let me grab any gun I can. He's going to try to. Flank me, maybe? Okay, I think he went into the other house. Is he in my house? Can't tell. But he definitely sounded really close. I can hear two people nearby. One over here, and one over there, maybe. Okay, I think he opened my door now. This is going to be a fight soon. If he comes up here, that's it. I think he's definitely under me now. Heading toward the stairs. There we go. Let's see, holographic. I might need that. Some painkillers, more ammo. Okay. That's fine. These glasses are pretty dirty. Can you get rid of them? Looks like I'm in the center of the safe zone, so I can chill here for a bit. And I'm pretty sure there was some guy over there. A second guy. I can't tell where the sound's coming from. It could either be from that house. Oh, I think he's under me. Yep, he's under me. He's coming in now. No? Did he run by? Oh no, there's another two players. One over here and one over there. They just fought it out. And now he's in the building on my Northwest 330. Trying to see where he is. Okay, he's on first floor right there. I have no angle on him. Let me try to throw a grenade on the other side to scare him off. Ooh, someone just shot. I think he left the house. I can hear someone running around. Oh, he's back. He's in the house again, next to us. I wonder when he's gonna attack us. Hello. Oh, the airplane is so loud, I can't hear where he's coming from. Just camping outside my house. He's back in his building. Oh, there he is. Let me break my glass in peace, man. Alright. What should we do, boys? And girls? He's debating. Trying to look for me. I can see his AK sticking out the wall. He's going back into his house again. Oh, this is getting boring. Come on, do something. He's running away. There we go. Took you long enough. I'll take his four times. His helmet. His AK looks pretty good. Oh, he has a car too. That's nice. Let me switch out my Mac. Drop my Mac ammo. And yeah, everything's looking pretty good. Put this on my AK. Take his meds. Let's go. That fight took longer than it should. That guy's just waiting for the perfect time to kill me, and I got too bored, so I just rushed him. Alright, looks like we have a sniper now. And we're still pretty much in the center of the map, which is decent. Don't want to get stuck out. Alrighty. Get my AK reloaded. Okay, there's a car over there. And someone's shooting at him already. Someone from the east 105 direction. Gunshots in the distance, southeast. I don't know if I should leave the city or not. Seems like there's still lots of people camping in the houses. Maybe in the next circle. Excuse me. So after the next circle, I'll see where it is, and then that's when I'll decide if I should jump out and start running. Would be nice if I can find a 8x scope for my car. Looks like there's a car somewhere down there. Where are you now? Bombing on my site again? gunshots to my southeast. Let me get up there and get a bigger angle. This is a horrible window. At least I know there's a guy somewhere southeast, maybe one or two houses away. Probably two houses or three houses. It didn't sound too close. Wait for the circle to end. Alright, doesn't seem like there's anyone there. Alright, we have to go. Stairs open. So I have to go toward the direction the gunfire was. But I could probably wrap around the side. Make sure no one's looking at us. But yeah, this open field, not too good, but we have to get there. Someone could be hiding in that building right there. Ooh, gunshots. They're not landing near me though. Change my distance to 200. Ooh, there was a care package here. I wonder if anyone looted it. Probably, most likely, someone looted it already. But it's not gonna hurt me too much just taking a peek. Yep. Definitely not hurting me at all having that level 3 helmet. Let's see if we can make our way to the center of the circle safely. Looks like there's a town in the middle of the circle. If we can secure the buildings over there, that would be a good place to hold out for a bit. Multiple gunshots coming from the east. And so far, no sight of any other players. We are pretty close to that town now, and that's where the gunshots are coming from. Everyone's trying to get a piece of that town. And it seems like there's 30 players alive, including me. What is this red? Oh, is that a new airdrop? Okay. Oh, there's a player. I think he spotted me. Oh, 8x scope, that's good. And we got a magnum. Okay, I'm definitely leaving now. Hopefully he doesn't see us for too long. Let's get behind this tree. Alrighty. Put the 8x scope on the magnum. There's a player coming in over there. I don't want to get caught out in between players. Oh shoot, I'm getting shot at already. That's bad. Well, my first aid. That player wants my gun. I think I'm getting shot from multiple angles. Maybe that rock gets me better cover. Alright, he's hurt. That buys me time. Do I have another first aid? Yes, I do. Painkiller. Okay, he's moving now. Oh, there's another player over there. Unless that was him. I doubt it. Hit him once. That should scare him for a bit. I need to watch my flank. There's a player somewhere in the southwest, and I'm not sure where he is. Okay, I gotta move. Let's make our way there. Our armor took some damage, but that's okay. I see a player. He sees me. I have 10 shots left. Alright, let's start moving. Oh, he's on to me. He's on to me. But we have no time to mess with him for now. Our priority is to get to the safe zone. And we saw another player ahead of us. Oh wow. That was a good shot. Alright, we made it to top 10. And we got two kills. And this is the first time I tried the Magnum, so that's fun. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like. And if you want to see more videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe to my page. Thank you for watching my video. I'll see you in the next one.